So this is Christmas, and what have you done? Another year.
Hey guys, welcome to Vlogmas Day 11. I wanted to give a short intro to this video, which is me and my mom traveling and flying to our trip. So by the intro and the title, you can see that we are in New York. We're here for a girls' trip, and I first texted my mom flight tickets because I've always wanted to visit New York during Christmas time, just because it's so festive here. And I found round-trip tickets for around $130, and I sent it to my mom and told her we should go. It was such a good price. So then we talked about it and thought about it, and then in October, she booked these tickets, and I think she got an even better deal than the one I found. So just her and I flew out. Lindsay is still in school, and same with my brother. So it's just a mother-daughter trip. And we were actually fully booked to go to Paris March of last year for my spring break. And that never happened for obvious reasons. So this was kind of like our makeup for that. The next few vlogs are gonna be our New York trip. We're already having such a good time, and the vlogs are gonna be really fun. So hope you guys enjoy, and we'll get on with the rest of the video. Morning guys, welcome to Vlogmas Day 11. It's 4 a.m. right now. We woke up for our flight. I think I got maybe 3 hours of sleep. It's okay, because I'm gonna sleep on the plane. We're gonna go to the lounge, get some food, and then we actually have 2 flights, so we stop in Denver for about an hour, switch planes, and then go to our second destination. We're at the Escape Lounge. We're gonna get some food before our flight. It's 5:11 and our flight boards at 5:30. We have about 20 minutes here. We got a spinach egg bite, some fruit and coffee and juice. I just made myself a latte. This is so cute. I got a mini French toast and it comes on a skillet. We're on the plane now. Flight to Denver. Let's go. We made it to Denver. The flight was pretty fast. All I did was sleep, but we have 20 minutes to grab food. We found our gate, so we're good. This is my first time doing a layover in like years, but it wasn't that bad. We have boarded flight number 2. This one's gonna be about 3.5 hours. We also picked up some food because we're both really hungry. Okay, we made it to the hotel. It was kind of a complication because we are here for 3 nights, but they said one of our nights is canceled and we didn't cancel it. So mom's on the phone with them trying to figure it out. Long travel day, it's dark here now. So when you walk in, this is the room. We have 2 beds, closet space. Here's the bathroom. I like the LED lights. This place is interesting because they have all this workout gear.
It's a wellness room.
A wellness room. It's part of like their theme. Yeah. Our view is just buildings. We're here. We are in New York City for the weekend, a little bit longer. Right now, we're gonna go grab dinner in K-Town. We figured out the room situation, so we're good. Here's the Macy's. There's so much going on. The Macy's lights. Yes, the weather is amazing. It's not cold at all. We packed like it was gonna be freezing, but it's so nice.
Oh yeah, this is one of my favorite places in New York that I came a long time ago because of the kimchi.
Thank you.
All right, come meal.
Okay, our food came. We have beef en broth. And this is like a bibimbap with cheese and first meal in New York City. All right, dinner was so good, and now we're inside H Mart. Do you have stuff?
I think it's all food back there.
So we're in Macy's now. This is the biggest Macy's in the world. It's decked out, it's so pretty. We're just looking around. We're walking back to the hotel.
We're keeping note of all the places we passed because tomorrow we want to walk and get bagels for breakfast. Oh, there's another place, Liberty Bagels. I think there's some sort of Santa. What is it, Santa Festival?
I don't know.
They're like dressed up in Santa, a bunch of drunk people on the street. Liberty. Tomorrow morning, the plan is we're picking up bagels and coffee, and then we're gonna do a short service in the room, and then head out and explore.
Since majority of this vlog was just us traveling, we had a layover. It was a really long travel day from 6 a.m. to 4 p.m. I didn't get a lot of footage, so I'm actually gonna include a Glossier haul that Lindsay and I did when we got our Glossier package. I'll put that footage in now.
Hey guys.
Lindsay's forcing me to unbox this sick. Right now.
Yeah, I've been on bed rest all day.
She ate something bad, right?
Yeah.
We ordered, or not we, I. I ordered stuff for Black Friday Glossier. This is when I stock.
I get the sticker.
Every year. Look at, this is their cute holiday sticker.
They're so bland now. Like, they used to do whole sticker sheets.
They used to do cute packaging too. Now they only do like.
Yeah, it's so.
Jocelyn, my friend, ordered some and it came all like, the packaging was all mangled. So she emailed them and they sent her two more.
What?
Like cloud.
Let's games. Mangle this.
I stock up on pretty much everything during Black Friday. So let's do a haul. I got two sets. And I think this is the makeup set they had. I got the cloud paint. This is a new color, Beam. It's like a peach color. I love cloud paint. I also got the Perfecting Skin Tint. I got this in the shade G9. This is kind of like my everyday.
She got the red lip gloss. There it is. Now we have all three. We could have bought them in a set. Ooh, what is that?
Oh, that's an interesting color.
Bold color.
Bold choice.
Did you notice we'll try that?
It. No. Next thing I got is my all-time favorite mascara. This is Lash Stick. This is the only mascara I know that doesn't clump your lashes and just lengthens.
Next is our like fourthlipbalm.com. Coconut.
I'll keep it. I wanted to try the coconut balm because I don't think we've ever had this one, right?
I have rose and birthday cake.
Yeah. The last thing I got was part of the makeup set and it's a product I've never used before. It's Skywash. It's a sheer matte lid tint. I don't wear eyeshadow because I look horrendous with it.
You should try a full monolith face of makeup on me with this.
Can I? Do you guys want to see that in a vlog? Lindsay is so naturally beautiful. Like, she doesn't wear makeup even for like homecoming and things, and she looks flawless.
Preach.
Makeup should be used to enhance, not change. It's just enhance the beauty you already have.
Im Joo-kyung from True Beauty is typing.
Yeah, I'm very happy with. And they always give these, which are good for when you travel.
We always use those.
I came home early because I was really going through it, and maybe I will talk about it more in a different, I almost said episode, in a different vlog. Lindsay is making a
my
tower.
My struggles with college. Yeah, so basically our family was just chilling, having a good time. No, we were talking about like, what were we talking about?
Stuff they can't know.
Well, yeah, just stuff, and then this girl starts like tearing up, and then dad goes like, are you okay? And then I like look at her and I'm like, you seem so depressed. And then she starts crying.
For some context, yeah, we can't fully reveal everything we're talking about just because
if you know, you know.
It's conversations that require like a lot. It's very heavy, and if you want to know the truth to like these answers, you can definitely search for it and find it yourself. But we were like talking about some of that and I was just going through it. I was being attacked. Spiritual warfare is real, and that's another thing I want to talk about in a future vlog, but I've been going through it, and I didn't even know what spiritual warfare was about like probably like a year ago, maybe a year and a half, but it's a real battle. But yeah, Lindsay's making a tower of our products.
Their packaging is so like what is that called?
Minimal.
It's
a Glossier genius business idea. Started
as a blog. Started in a garage, right?
It now has, I think it hit a $1 billion valuation.
Dang.
Which is crazy. Make sure you subscribe because I'm gonna become the next Glossier. I'm gonna create the next Glossier.
We don't know what it's for.
Groceries, yeah. Maybe.
Oh.
Hi, Loli and Loli's channel. Happy Vlogmas. My name's Taylor, and Loli asked me to share my favorite Bible verse, which is 1 John 4:19, and it says, "We love because He first loved us." And this Bible verse means a lot to me because not only during the holiday season, but all year round. It's important to be loving people, especially in this very hard and scary world where a lot of things are unsure and uncertain and people are mean, but everyone comes from a different background and a different place. You just gotta remember to look at them with a loving heart and always try to see the best in them. Merry Christmas and happy holidays.
Something that's a word that will bless your heart. I'll bring you more than a song.